What is it, youngin?
Test. Louder. Quieter.
As you like it.
I heard that thief's at it again.
Really? What's he done this time?
Lifted everything off a merchant, leaving the goldsmithy. Guess he didn't get his fill at that fancy manor the other day. Still can't believe he made it past all those guards. I'm sure the more the better for him.
They were more like decorations than actual guards.
Ain't no point swooning over someone else's work. Someday we'll make it as big as that thief, and then we'll be the talk of the town.
Yeah, you said it, partner.
Partners in crime, huh?
Thank you.
Ah.
Oh, really? Therion.
Partner.
That's illegal.
Beg pardon, would you happen to be after them, Ravis's treasure? If you are, I suggest you think again. Heard another would-be fortune hunter was tossed in the dungeons yesterday.
So what's the count now?
A score? Maybe more? But House Ravis ain't known to be kind to those who covet their wealth. Still, poor thieves can't help but flock to that manor like moths to a flame. Suppose it's all those rumors of their riches that keep them coming. Some say it's enough to buy up the whole town and then some.
Just one town? What about the neighbors?
Can't say for sure. No one's ever seen the treasure. Even that master thief they keep talking about would have more than his hands full.
A perfect tale for the tavern.
What now?
Look, when you've been in the business long enough, you can tell things that are good. You're a smart and skilled young man. Probably a... That's why I'll say it once more. Stay away from that manor.
Are you saying to mind your manners?
Thanks for the advice. Next time, I'll have a tale of my own to tell.
Oh!
A good day to you.
What is it, youngin?
What do we have here?
If I didn't know better, I'd say the Earl comes in or something.
Alright! Oi! Yes! Listen up! My apologies.
Well, I'll be damned.
Heist. Son of a bitch, I'm in.
Listen.
Exactly.
Riffraff.
What do we have here?
No!
If you know what I mean.
Right. The truth is...
I'll do what thieves do best.
steal when you can just buy it. What? Why buy stuff when you can just steal it? Wait, this is illegal. This is illegal.
Say again?
Are we done here?
Hey!
Bye now.
Shikes!
I remember when I had a mate.
Oi! Let none escape!
Partner.
Person! Find them!
Right.
Mm-hmm. Just call them teapots. If you know what I mean.
Hmm.
You ever think that stealing is wrong?
Partner.
That's right.
That's right. No more flashbacks, please.
Time to get to work. Now then. Thank you.
this woman's coming with us.
My sincerest apologies.
Ho ho!
To tell you the truth,
what?
Times.
Hold on.
My gratitude. Now then.
So expensive.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Out of my way.
Do my best!
Out of my way. What's yours? What's mine?
Oh my god, this is a perfect pair.
What next? Beginning. My turn now. In Elfric's name, be safe.
Wow.
My turn now. Thank you.
Okay.
What next? Everything but your life.
yours and mine.
I'll not be defeated.
Don't start things you can't finish. Got better things to do.
What next?
Here I go.
Out of my way.
I'll not be defeated. May the sacred flame shine forth.
My turn.
The hunt beginning.
I'll not be defeated.
Letting the hunt begin.
Out of my way.
What's yours and mine?
Do my best. Oh, sacred light.
Wait, there's that one.
The flame guides us true. Oops.
Out of my way.
What to do?
Letting the hunt beginning.
Why didn't sweep?
My turn now.
Letting my arrow fly and true.
My turn. What's yours or mine?
Let's do this! Time to close up shop!
Standest thou against me, then be hunted.
My turn now. My turn now!
Come in, if thou darest.
What's yours or mine?
Well then. Oh, sacred light! Let's do this! Thank you!
What next?
My turn. Oh, yes.
Well then. What to do? Time for a break.
Letting the hunt begin.
Out of my way.
What's yours or mine?
Letting the hunt begin. Holding back nothing. Everything but your life.
I'll do my best.
Oops.
Here I go! Thank you!
Out of my way.
What's yours or mine?
And it blows up.
And that's that.
Thank you.
I will not be thy prey.
Let's do this! The winds of fortune are howling!
Letting the hunt begin.
Out of my way.
Coming, if thou darest. Everything but your life. I honor thee, my queen.
How'd this guy get in here? Debuffs.
So, this is the amazing treasure everyone is talking about. It looks like an ordinary gemstone to me. Can't imagine it's worth all that much.
The jewel before you is worth more than your mind could hope to fathom.
Bruh.
Your inability to discern as much is disconcerting, to say the least.
Who the hell are you? Not just anyone can sneak up on me like that.
I should be the one asking you that question. Not just anyone could have made it this far into the manor, after all.
You won't get answers by stroking my ego.
I meant it as nothing but genuine praise. Allow me to congratulate you on being the first thief to make it here.
You say it as if you wanted this to happen.
Just so. We tightened security for that very purpose. We figured no thief worth his salt would be able to turn down such a challenge.
Go on.
To this end, we even asked the barkeep for help. His job? Find promising thieves and spin tales about this man.
In other words, you tricked thieves into trying to rob this place.
Think of it more as appealing to their inner nature. The great treasure of Ravus Manor, guarded by a veritable army. What thief could pass up such glory, such riches? We had such high hopes, but were constantly met with disappointment. But finally, one has proven himself worthy.
It's a trap.
I should have seen this coming.
And yet you did not. And I find myself most grateful for your lack of foresight.
So what's your angle?
I need not explain that to you. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Heathcote. I am a butler in the service of House Ravus.
You expect me to believe an ordinary butler snuck up on me? Anyway, who you are won't matter once I'm out of here. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I assure you, you won't be going anywhere anytime soon.
What? Let's get this over with.
I'll do my best.
All right.
If thou darest.
Turn now! I'll do my best.
Oh my god, he's not getting it.
Letting the hunt begin. Holding back nothing. Never missing. Begin.
Out of my way.
I will not be defeated.
hunt beginning.
My turn now! Well then. What next?
Why, guard the moon.
My turn.
I'm ready.
Are you?
What's yours? Mine.
I'll do my best. Here I go! Thank you!
Come in, if thou darest.
What to do?
Out of my way.
What next? I'll do my best. Here I go.
Let my arrow pierce. I honor you, my queen.
So, you can hold your own in battle as well. It seems I underestimated you.
That makes two of us. Was that a part of your butler training?
I see you still have some reservations about my true profession. Though I'm sure my victory here lends my words no credit.
Your victory? What in the...
Any thief worth his salt should recognize that band. The mark of a convict. The fool's bangle, as some call it. Undeniable proof of a thief's humiliating blunder.
Get this off of me!
I do not take my orders from you. I've attached it to your arm for a reason. If anyone is to see it, they shall know of your failure here today.
Why, you?
However, I imagine your pride will not permit you to be seen with it, and that makes it perfect leverage for negotiations.
Negotiations?
You may have broken into my home, but for now, I will overlook your transgressions.
Oh, great. More company.
Pardon my belated introduction. My name is Cordelia Ravis, and I am the lady of the house.
Oh, Cordelia.
Regards to your decorator.
Allow me to explain. The treasure
after
is a family heirloom known as the Dragonstones.
Yeah, don't say.
The Dragonstones have been in my family for generations.
Wait, dragon stones? I see one.
Yes, once there were more. But the stones were stolen during the chaos following my parents' passing. Fortunately, Heathcote was able to recover the sapphire stone.
What touching devotion. Is this the part where I move to tears?
Perhaps, once you understand your place in this story. If you collect the three remaining stones, we shall remove the band from your arm.
So, this was your plan all along.
Yes, but please understand, I had no choice.
Well, aren't you too clever? Setting a thief to catch a thief.
Don't thieves often say, the ensnared has only himself to blame?
Yeah, they do. For a butler, you sure know a lot about thieves, old man.
I dare not bore you with my story when there are more pressing matters at hand. Will you undertake Miss Ravis's mission, young thief, if you refuse?
I'll do the job.
You son of a bitch, I'm in.
Excellent. Then I pray your journey will be a successful one.
Oh, you're back.
With a tale to tell, too. I'll trade it for a drink.
Afraid I don't deal in that currency.
Listen, I just came from Ravis Manor. Had a lovely chat with a fellow named Heathcote. Maybe you know him?
I did warn you not to go there. So, was it everything you expected it to be?
All that and more, and now I'm awfully thirsty. I might need two drinks to get this bad taste out of my mouth.
Coming right up.
Mr. Therion! Mr. Therion, please wait!
Ugh, what now?
I came to see you off on your journey. As it is at my behest that you're setting out.
It sounds like the person who's Edelgard.
Look. I'm just fulfilling my half of a bargain. Nothing more, nothing less.
I understand that, but...
He's right, m'lady. This is simply an agreement between us and a skilled but short-sighted thief.
Exactly.
There is something you should know before you go. As you saw, I recovered a blue stone. It is known as the Sapphire Dragonstone.
Nice.
The remaining three are the Dragonstones of Ruby, Emerald, and Gold, each named for its sheen.
Actually, the Ruby one is green.
And if I steal them all back for you, you'll remove this band.
You have my word.
Your word? Well, that sounds legitimate. Any idea where I should start looking?
Rumor has it that a scholar in Noble Court is researching the Ruby Dragonstone.
Noble Court? Great. I'll fit right in.
Mr. Therion!
What is it this time?
Please, do take care out there. Did I say something amiss?
Never thought a man of my talents would be working for someone like...
She's the voice actress for Erica. Ooh, Katarina. Interesting.
It's nothing. You'll get your stones back soon. Just leave the thieving to me.
All right, Katarina. Drop off this lady.
Good day.
not ever buy anything.
Stealing's OP. Cheating.
Thank you.
Hey.
That's not cheating. It's not playing smart.
Not bad at all.
Okay. I buy Ophilia. By this guy. Steal from the OP man. Oh yeah. Fuck that. Let's go back 3%. Is this guy following me? What? Maybe level 35? What the fuck? Why are these people so OP?
Let us begin.
What the fuck are those?
I am ready.
I will not be defeated.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
One damage.
One damage.
You're not.
I am ready.
I will not be defeated. May the sacred flame shine forth.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Yeah. Aiming close and shooting true.
Wow.
I will not be defeated.
What is new? What just happened? I just want to clip that. Okay, I need to pee.
open for business.
Letting the hunt begin. Raining arrows up on me.
I'm ready.
Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Here I go! The winds of fortune are howling. My turn now. May the sacred flame shine forth. Thank you.
I'm ready.
The peacock struck.
Coming, if thou darest. Letting my arrow fly in true.
What to do? Thank you! I'll not be defeated.
I'm ready. The show is over.
Standest thou against me?
Kind of go to the cave.
Be hunted. What next? The hunt beginning.
My turn now.
I'm ready.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Yes.
the hunt ends. Letting the hunt beginning. Rain and arrows up on me.
I am ready. The moonlight rises.
Let's do this! Be defeated. There! What to do? Thank you.
Fuck.
I'll do my best.
I'm ready.
Coming, if thou darest.
Spear and daggers.
Spear! I honor you, my quarry.
Under? Oh.
May I have this dance?
What to do? The winds of fortune are howling!
I am ready.
Here I go! Letting the hunt
beginning.
Let's do this!
I am ready.
Letting my arrow fly in true. The hunt. The hunt ends.
Easy. We can do this. I haven't saved in a while. I'm sure it's fine. Safe. Oh boy.
I am ready.
Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Oh, here we go. So much health.
The peacock struck.
Oh no! The winds of
power!
What next?
Oh, dang.
Sorcery!
No good.
The debuffs. The debuff.
Thank you.
No good.
Really?
The show is over.
Coming, if thou darest.
Okay, fine. Just miss. That's fine.
I am ready.
The hunt beginning.
Well then.
Coming, if thou darest.
I am ready.
That message. The sense of danger is overwhelming. Are you certain you wish to proceed? It's okay, I saved.
Come in, then. Oh, this be thy will.
Let's do this!
Okay.
The moonlight gorgeous.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Well then.
My arrow fly in true.
I'll do my best.
What's worth it?
What's this?
Sorcerer.
Well.
Oh no!
It's fine. Silence for 17. That's cool. All these grapes for a reason. And olives.
I'm ready. The moonlight calls.
Let's do this!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'll do my best. Let your wounds be healed.
Ah!
long as he doesn't incinerate, I think it's okay.
For you!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Dare do it again.
Letting my arrow fly.
I am ready.
The lion then.
Letting my arrow fly at you.
Holding back nothing.
Not even low health. Oh my god. Okay.
What to do?
I'm ready.
Letting the hunt begin.
I'll do my best.
Want to have some fun here.
I will battle. My turn now.
Knighthood, bring your shame.
Coming, if thou darest. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Blind.
Good.
baby. This is gonna give a lot of experience.
Got more than you bargained for.
Oh my god. Again. Dude, clip that.
Oh, all that GP. JP. Oh, feels good. Oh.
Knighthood, bring your shade.
What to do? I'll do my best. May the sacred flame shine
Wait,
forth.
Why didn't I level up?
What next?
Okay.
Raining arrows up on me.
Do my best.
God, Ophilia, so I'm ready.
Let's do this. Time to close up shop.
So little XP.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Now, letting us hunt him.
Let's do this!
I am ready.
Knighthood, bring your shade.
Distance to me, letting my arrow fly in true. I will not be thy prey. Distance to me.
I will not be defeated.
Letting the hunt begin.
Wow.
Thou didst fight with courage.
You go, girls. That was a fun detour. I gained like 5 levels each. Speaking of levels, before I forget. After that fight, this one seems pretty good. Ah, fuck it. It's for Max.
Bring your shade.
Hunting. What next?
Roar. misfits me.
Letting the hunt begin.
That's true.
I will not be the coming if thou darest. Coming if thou darest.
Holding back nothing.
The hunt ends.
Situation. Yeah. Fuck that. 3%. That's never happening. Seems to be working fine. Alright. See you guys next time. Whoosh. I put my own videos in there? Oh, that's it? It's like a transition? Okay. Alright, bye. Thanks for watching.